match. He's got the hair on the back of my neck standing up, Michael. This is gonna be great. He's got him up. We're in the feeling out process here. Who's gonna get the advantage and maintain control? Wow! Unbelievable impact there. What a punch. Oh, the punch connects. And he hits the drop kick. What impact. Oh, unloading with the right hand. What a night we're having on SmackDown. Did you hear how his leg connected? And a jaw-jacking punch. Drew now building some momentum. And that one hurt his hand. And he reversed it. Good move there. What does Drew McIntyre need to do to win this? God, talk about getting tattooed. McIntyre's got to be hurt after that shot. Never got out of the starting gate. What an impressive victory that was. What's going to happen next week on SmackDown?